have I got a great toy to share with you today. It's the Fireman Sam Lighthouse. So let's take a look at the box. And let's take a look inside. So this looks like the top part of the lighthouse, with the light in there. We have the bottom of the lighthouse. And we have the main structure. So I've got all the pieces here then, guys, so I've just put them all together. So this is the base then, guys. And it's a nice central trap door here. And Mike Flood can keep his tools in there. And this is the grassy area with some steps and rocks on the outside. And on top of the base, I can just fit the main part of the lighthouse building. So let's take a close look at this part. So here's our trapdoor, and Mike has ladders on the inside. And this is his main door in and out of the lighthouse, and there's part of the slide there, so we can just shut like so. And on the back we can fit this here, and moving up the lighthouse in the centre we have the control room. And when you shut the lighthouse, it has a little window on the outside. And moving around on the outside, there's a ladder that goes all the way to the top. And here's the front door that opens and shuts quite easily. And here on the side of the lighthouse, we have a chute, and I'll show you how that works a little bit later. And this is the top section, so I'll just clip this in. So here we have our lighthouse light. Also, there's a winch on the side. And a view of the gallery. So then guys, what we need to do next is take out the tap. Let's see it working. And that turns the light on, and also you can spin the light around. So press it down to turn it off, and down again to turn it on. And moving down the lighthouse, we have another tab to pull to make the battery work, and that's just above Mike's door, so let's take that tab out. So let's open up and see what happens. Oops, the rescue net's come off. We can just open up here, and inside is the control centre. And so hopefully we're going to have lights and sounds. I'll just press this button here. Oh goodness me, that's fantastic! Wow, Mike's not going to miss that sound. And so we've got some more other pieces to put in. So we have two discs, and this disc fits in here like so. And I'll show you the other pieces. We have Mike Flint, and we have all of the tools and different things. So let me show you these. So then guys, we have Mike Flood, and here he is in his handyman outfit, and his arms move, his legs move, and also he has gripping hands, and he has a little grip on his belt there, so he can put the different toys there. Also, he pivots from the waist. Does his hat come off? No, his hat doesn't come off, but he can put different tools in his belt. So that's the hammer. He's got an axe there that he can use. There's a torch. That'll probably go in there as well. Fantastic. And there's a little walkie-talkie. We have some cutting equipment there. This should fit in his hand. That's right, that fits in his hand, so he can use that. And there's a wrench. Not sure if that one will fit. Might fit that hand. Ah, that's better. He's got a wrench there, and he's got a shovel. Wow, he is geared up. And there's another walkie-talkie there. Got a very large hammer, and also fire extinguisher, and a first aid box, and a loudspeaker. Also in the set, there's a life ring and a swivel chair, and also a telescope. So let's put some of these things inside the lighthouse, shall we, and see how it works. So here we're just lift up this section, and this is a storage section, so Mike can keep all of his tools in there. And also the life ring can go in there. Hopefully that will all fit. Yes, that shuts. And on here we can fit Mike's swivel chair. So it just clips in to the disc. And there it is. You can just turn that around so you can use different parts of the control room. And I'll have to press this button again because it's fantastic fun. Lots of exciting things here then guys. So let's turn the light on first of all. We can turn it off, and we'll just put Mike on the top, and he's holding on because if it's a windy day he'll need to grip onto the side of the rail there. Also, if he wants to speak to any passers-by down below or anybody that's come to visit the lighthouse, use his loudspeaker. Mike has a telescope that he can see out to sea with. And mount on the side of the lighthouse there, we have a winch, and we're going to use Elvis and a rescue basket to demonstrate. So we just put Elvis into the basket there and hook it onto the winch, and here we go. And I can just wind the winch down. I have to move Elvis away from the stairs there. It's quite a smooth journey, and then we can winch him up. Here he comes, slowly but surely. And he can join Mike Flood on the viewing gallery. So lastly, we just need to show Elvis the slide, and Elvis and also Mike Flood, they both want to use it, so let's see how it works. We just put Elvis into the slide and let's see where he comes out. And we open the door and here he is. And here Mike goes down the slide. And he's at the front door. No, he isn't. Where could he be? Has he got stuck somewhere? Ah, he got stuck in the middle. Let's try that again. Let's push his arms in a little bit. Perhaps he got caught. Here he is at the front door. And look who's joined Mike Flood and Elvis on top of the viewing gallery. It's Fireman Sam. He couldn't resist to see how Ponty Pandy looks from so high. So don't forget to hit that like button, guys, and hit that subscribe button, and come back for a whole lot more here on the MD Tracy Club.